15 people were injured this morning following an accident on the Ofankor Barrier overpass on the Accra-Kumasi road. The accident involved three vehicles, a trailer and two commercial buses. The injured have since been receiving treatment at the 37 military hospital and nearby hospitals. The cause of the accident is yet to be confirmed.